There's two ways you can choose the right notes for your scale. Say if your song's in D major, go to stamp, melodic scales and major, or natural minor if your song's in a minor key. Click on D and it shows you the notes in that scale. Or you can go to view, scale highlighting, D. And now the notes in that scale are highlighted in the background.